Like, hey, you know how we don't see Bigfoot all the time? What if he's a time traveler?